Taking a tour of the Banks project on the riverfront. It is really taking shape now. And tonight, News Host John London is taking us inside for our very first look at what living there is going to look like. John?
Well, Cherie, the people who will be living back here at the Banks will move in sometime right after opening day. The current at the Banks is 43% pre-leased. 172 apartments remain on the market, and you can check them out from where you are right now. Here is a first look inside the model apartment that will be open for tours in a couple of weeks.
This is a one-bedroom, one-bath, and if they click on the check availability button.
And here is the virtual tour of all floor plans you can take online, an interactive peek into the current at the Banks.
And this actually allows people to click and drag furniture into their potential apartment home. So for example, this is a full-size bed and it's scaled to size. So you can kind of arrange that how you want that there.
The move-in date for the first of the 300 apartments they're building here between ballpark and stadium is in April. None of the $800 studio apartments are left. The top-end $2,400 units were spoken for last August. But roomy corner spots like this one that afford floor-to-ceiling views of downtown and the entry to Great American Ballpark are still available at $2,000. People are renting sight unseen. They just want to be a part of the vibe developers are trying to create here. Folks like Laura Burke, who pre-leased and got a construction tour last November. This two-bedroom model unit gives you an idea of space and amenities, but you don't have to leave the comfort of your laptop. Just plug in some desires and voila.
We have three apartments available. They range anywhere from $1,095 to $1,195 per month, and they can request to hold that apartment right here via the website.
And they are finding interest from the young at heart here as well as from the young. There is no single demographic category. Now, we can link you to the website if you like. Just go to WLWT.com, click on the story on the homepage. Live at the Banks, John London, News 5.